Hey, so look, I just ran into this Spanish dude, right? And he walked up to me, he said, I know you. I said, okay, what's happening, man? No, what's happening? I said, what's wrong? He said, you do, listen. He said, you do the grill. I said, what? You do the grill. I said, the grill? Oh, yeah. I come to you and see you at the grill. I said, oh, yeah, I remember you. He says, yes, sir. You tell me to the hot sauce. I said, yeah. You wanted it hot. You see, I did. I want the hot sauce to caliente. I said, okay, you want it hot, it's hot. He said, no, he said, that was too hot, mucho caliente, devil. It made me sweat, to my inside. he said, this was Sunday. Today is Tuesday. It's still hot. He said, listen. He said, I stand here with you at the Lowe's. We're at Lowe's, look. He said, I stand here with you at the Lowe's. And all I think about is the hustles. He said, I got the hustles. I said, you don't want the more? He said, it's too hot. I never taste. I like this. And then I started talking Spanish back to him, right? I said, so what you want me to do, man? He said, don't do that. Oh, God. Dude, that shit was hilarious. I wanted to record him, but, you know, people get mad. I said, what you want me to do, man? He said, don't do that. How did you, boy? Hey, my hot sauce, I'm just letting you know, it's hot. All right, so don't come here talking about you eat spicy food. You don't. As a matter of fact, come get a spoonful of it. Stand there with me. You do that, you buy one order, get one free. Holler at your boy.
He said, don't do that.